Hey guys, what's up? How are you? How are you,
Chad? Hey guys, everything is great. Everything is great. Excited for our next live.
Yes. We hope that you have like a great Friday, Black Friday, sorry, and Cyber Monday. Like what is all of this date? We're still in the Q4, as you know. And today we want to speak with you about the best strategies to grow your Pinterest account. It's actually a great live for everyone who have like any e-commerce store, anyone who's selling online. So this live is for you, not only, but mostly for you. And we're going to show you how you can grow your Pinterest account and increase the amount of traffic and the amount of people who are going to visit your website and purchase from your website with Pinterest automation. So Tali, I want to show them how it looks like when you know to do it right with your tips and hacks.
Of course, and I want to say like more than that, like it's especially good if your products are have like a visualization, like it's like photos, like also like something you can show and have like a lot of like photo content. It will be even like better using Pinterest, and this is what Pinterest is built for.
Exactly.
So you can see like that we are almost in like 500,000 impressions per month. This is per month. Like you can see the engagement. This is just a work on just one account. Like think like what happens when you have like 10 accounts like that, and then your contact has been your content is being viewed by like 10 to 20,000 people like a day, like in a month 500,000 people, and then you have like 10 like that, it will be 5 million people that you reach out. And also like you will, like if you're just doing that, you will get a lot of like traffic into your website. It's more than that. If you can see also the unbound clicks, this is the clicks to go to the website. So for, again, like from a account that we didn't work a lot on, you can see that there are around 29 to 40 clicks a day, which people that are already read the description of your product and people that already was seeing the photo of it, and then they choose to go to your website. So they already did like a small warm up until they go to the website. So if you get again 10 like that, it will be 300 clicks to 400 clicks a day, which is pretty impressive, I think, in those numbers. And this is it, actually.
Yes, thank you very much, Dan. So we're going to show you now, we show you like what is that and what you can actually can get in this Thursday in 12 p.m. East. Join us for a special live. I'm going to show you how you can also get these results and even more than that. So 12 p.m. East Thursday, this one, I'm not sure about the date. I think it's the start of December. And we'll also attach the link to get alert, like free notification to join us on this post. Very, very, very good if you have like NFT products now, fashion products. Also, you can take it like for any kind of niche that's working well in Pinterest. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you, Tao.
Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.